दिवाली इज द फेस्टिवल ऑफ लाइट्स, शॉपिंग, बोनस, स्वीट्स. ओके, दिस वन आई गॉट फ्रॉम माई ऑफिस एंड इट इज द यमीएस्ट मोहन थाल आई हैव एवर हैड. I'll have it later. And irritating Google Pay stamps. Jhumki do, guirlandin do, rangoli do. Namaste. Welcome back to my channel. I'm Hitasha. So today it's day one of Diwali festival and it's Dhanteras. The meaning of Dhanteras is Dhan, that is wealth. Teras is 13th day of lunar fortnight. It is also believed that goddess Lakshmi came out of the churning ocean on this day. Since goddess Lakshmi is the goddess of wealth, hence people purchase gold and silver on this day. Talking about wealth, it is rightly said that health is wealth. The first day of Diwali is also called as Dhanvantri Trayodashi. When Lord Dhanvantri appeared delivering Ayurvedic medicines for mankind, along with Dhanteras, today it's also Vasu Bharas, also called as Govatsa Dwadashi. Well, the main reason to celebrate Vasu Bharas is to honor cows. So on this day, they worship cows for good health and wealth. Shubh Dhanteras, Shubh Vasu Bharas, Shubh Dhanvantri Trayodashi. I hope you found this video informative. If yes, then do not forget to like this video, share it with your friends and family, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye.